Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you.
And now a few words about my beautiful wife. There's a saying, you don't marry someone you can live with, you marry someone you can't live without. I think that sums us up pretty well.
Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough. Everything's gone wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems like life is just too much. But you got the love I need to see me through.
And today, Josh, another plucky underdog, managed to tie the knot with Paula. Josh, like Leicester City, to you I offer my congratulations. You must feel on top of the world. To Paula, like Tottenham, Arsenal, Manchester City, I can only say, best luck next time.
Truly are my soulmate. Watching you walk out that aisle today made me realise how lucky I am. You looked absolutely beautiful. We've had so much fun together over the years. There are so many plans to make throughout the rest of our lives together. But whether that happens, I know we'll be together forever. That is all that matters in this world.
So it was going to be an important occasion. So I arrived expecting you wine and dined, as one would, in one of the nice local hotels. Instead, he took me to this little rundown cafe at the back of the station. He was very nervous, and we spoke about where we were and a number of other topics, until eventually he got to the point where he asked me for Paula's hand in marriage. Well, as they say on Britain's Got Talent, it was the easiest yes that I've ever given. And, oh, by the way, Josh, you're still only for the coffee.
Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. You got the love.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be up stand to meet the name Mr. and Mrs. Marshall.
Hi Joshua.
Take me Paula.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God. I make this vow.
So bright, the sun was out till midnight. I say we lose control.
I, Paula.
Take you, Joshua.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law. In the presence of God.
I make this vow.